I saw what it was on the surface of the cell are little like antennas, like on a television antenna or radio antenna, mm-hmm. little ones. And they have different vibration frequencies. So it's like a code.
Okay.
No two people have the same code. Okay. Mm-hmm. So on your cells, there's a code that says Josh cells. Mm-hmm. On my cells, there's a code that says Bruce cells. If I put my cells into your body says, no, that's not me, and get rid of it, okay?
Yeah.
So I said, well, wait, the identity is due to these antennas. And so like medicine says, yeah, they actually call them, in science, they call it self-receptor, self,
mm-hmm.
self-receptor.
Okay.
But they were saying that the identity was the protein, the antenna.
Yeah.
I say, no. When you're watching a TV show, you got the TV, mm-hmm. you have an antenna. The show didn't come from the antenna. The show came from broadcast.
Yeah.
Okay. And I said to myself, oh my God, no two people are the same because we're receiving different broadcasts.
Yeah.
Each one of us has our own vibrational frequency that is coming in. And it says, my cells are not the same as your cells. All my cells share the same vibrational frequency because they all work together in harmony. So they share the same station.
Yeah.
If I put your cells into my body, your cells would be receiving a different station. And my cells are receiving this other station. The point, you can't have two stations, so I eliminate your cells. The moment that I said, oh my God, the signal is coming in and making identity. And I said, I'm not in here. I am the broadcast. This is the television set.
Yeah.
You're watching the Bruce show. Right
yes.
Now, Bruce.
Yes.
Okay. And that the signal is coming from the outside being picked up by the antennas that are different for each person.
Yeah.
So each of us is receiving a different broadcast. But then the biggest thing that hit me, and this is all within 1 minute. Okay.
Oh, wow.
The thing that hit me was, I can't die. I'm not in here.
Yes.
I am the broadcast. I am not the television set.
Yes.
And a guy who was not spiritual in 1 minute, 100% spiritual, not by church devotion or teaching or Bible. No. Science. Science said what? I am the broadcast. I am the invisible field playing through the body, which is the television set.
Yeah.
If my television set dies, the broadcast is still there. You could be watching a show on TV. The TV breaks. I say, the broadcast is still there, right? Yeah, but you need another TV.
Yeah.
I say, when another embryo is created but has the same receptors, the self-receptors, the same ones that you have, that will be you in a different television set.
Yes.
And it doesn't make a difference if the television is male or female. It doesn't make a difference if the television is white, black, brown, yellow, red. That's a television set.
Yeah.
That's not who we are. We are the broadcast.
Absolutely.
So it says we are immortal spirits. In physics, they talk about that energy that goes to those antennas.
Yeah.
They call it part of the field. We're all part of the field, but each one of us is a different station. It's just like you're on a radio. You can turn the dial, and as you go down one station, another station, another station, each one is a different number. Each one of us is a different frequency. Each one of us, and so first of all, here's the shock. Not spiritual. I'm fully spiritual. That's how fast, and my life was, and it was funny. Here's the funny part, but it's also very important as well. This is personal. So what happened was, all of this was the result of my conscious thinking and my brain and the neurons and the science and all that, right?
Yeah.
But the moment, that instant, that one moment where I said, oh my God, I'm an energy, I'm a spirit, I'm not in here.
Yeah.
the effect was on my heart. The effect was my heart. I felt my heart ache. It was aching with joy so much that the tears were coming down my face.
Wow.
And I said, you know, in my whole life, I've been always in my head, always.
Yeah.
At the moment of what I call the truth comes in, it was my heart that it changed my whole life. It changed my whole life. The first thing, it was very important, no fear.
Yeah, yeah.
What's fear based on? I could lose my life.
Yeah, survival. Okay.
And then what if you own, not as a devotion, and I like to believe it, but own it as science.
Yeah, yeah.
That you cannot die.